first one is REZ 2019-06. This is for Glenn Gregory. It's out on Stallings Road. The request is EA to RA and R1. It has well and septic, and it involves 11.111 acres. Ms. Stephen?
Good morning. Thank you.
Good morning.
This is a request to rezone two sections of the applicant's property on Stallings Road from EA to RA and R1. The motivation is twofold, first being the northwest portion parcels were created by a family ties split, and the applicant would like to make those parcels ULDC consistent. The second motivation is the southwest portion, approximately 5.123 acres. The applicant would like to subdivide it into three parcels, and to be ULDC consistent, R1 zoning is what would work. Additional factors to consider would be the adjacent RA zoning to the north and the R1 zoning to the west. The Planning Commission heard the request at their regular April meeting and recommended for its approval unanimously. The TRC considered the project and had no objectionable comments, and staff found the request overall consistent with the comprehensive plan.
Any questions for Ms. Stevenson? Okay, hearing done, we'll move.